Right there, Talak Historical Site. And this is what it looks like. They have little old cabins from history, and the lake is right here.